لا تنسى عزيزي المشاهد الاشتراك في القناة وتفعيل زر الجرس ليصلك كل جديد.
Hi, my name is Zainab. I'm from Pakistan.
Hi, my name is Basri. I'm from China.
Hi, my name is Salam Teri. I'm from Kuwait.
Hi, my name is Fuad and I'm from Libya.
Hi, my name is Talal and I'm from Kuwait.
Hello, my name is Mohammed. I'm from Saudi Arabia. I'm studying in the United Kingdom.
Hello, my name is Benjamin. I come from China.
And we're going to be reading some questions today.
What study tips would you give to students who are starting their course in September?
So study here is not only about like reading books or lock yourself in a room to study. Mm. You really have to chat and to like experience the culture by yourself.
For me, I'm gonna give first an advice for myself because I always leave things till the end or the last bit, and that's really not helping me. So I really advise you to whatever you take today, study at the same day. Don't leave it till the last minute.
What is the biggest challenge you have overcome since studying abroad?
I think routine as well. Routine is super important.
Yes.
I didn't understand.
I was just about to say.
Yeah, the importance of routine.
Yeah.
And like getting up and having breakfast and then getting ready and taking time for yourself and then going into class. It's super interlinked, but routine was super important.
Sort of like time management. Because like many students come here, like it's their first time to leave for their own, study for their own, like manage their whole like manage their own thing for themselves. So you're gonna manage the time a little bit, like carefully manage your time.
When you think you're going to the United Kingdom and you'll be like yeah, I'm lost here, I don't know what I have to do, and then you face it. Yeah, I'll challenge myself. I'll speak English much better than my language.
Yeah.
For me, mainly socializing with people and communicating, like more open to people. Yeah, that's my biggest challenge.
One of my biggest challenges was homesick. So I've been here studying abroad for like, that's my second year. And the first year was a bit tough because I had so much homesick, but then I was getting used to it and now I really liking it here and I feel like I don't want to go back home.
لمزيد من المعلومات ارسل استفسارك عبر الرابط الموجود في وصف الفيديو.